Hey everyone, Connie here, and welcome to my top 10 favorite moments in anime. This is a redone list. I've done one or two of these before, where I redid a list that I've done in the past. Actually, I've done a couple of these before.
Yeah.
And I wanted to do it with this one, because it's been a couple years, new anime has come out and all, and I wanted to kind of update this. So, in August of 2019, I made the original list. So it's been 2 years, and I'm excited to make this new one, because even outside of just new anime that's come out, I've seen anime that I hadn't seen before and whatnot, so there's a lot more to cover here. And it's very exciting, it's, very interesting stuff, new additions added to the list already, and I'm excited to share that all with you. So the basics for this list. It is simply my current top 10 favorite moments that have happened in anime. And by moments, I basically mean a scene or a very specific like line of dialogue or stuff like that. It's just a moment in the episodes, in the series, that stood out to me as either really hype, really funny, really... just exciting and cool. You get the gist. And there's really no big rules or qualifications for this list. As long as it's in an anime, that's all that matters. As long as it's a moment that's in an episode of an anime. Or even an anime movie. That's all that matters. And there can be multiple options from the same anime. There can be whatever. There's not a lot of big restrictions on this list. But nonetheless, I'm still very excited to get it to you, still very excited to showcase what are currently my top 10 favorite moments. And obviously, this list will change. As I see more anime, both old and new, my views will change, my list will change, things will maybe even switch around a little bit. That's just going to happen. I'm not a person who tends to be very, just very focused on keeping things in their place. My opinions do tend to change. My views tend to change pretty quickly when it comes to media and my tastes in media and whatnot. So things can kind of like move around. It's very fluid. Things will move around, things will kind of just switch around a little bit, new things will be added, some things might be not as exciting as I used to think they were, so on and so forth. So this is just the list as of current. The list will change, it will be different, so I might do this list again, maybe in another couple years. We'll see. Or maybe in just 1 year, I don't know. It'll depend on how much anime is released and how much I see and whatnot. Fully dependent on stuff like that. But I am very excited to share this with you, but it will be on both BitChute and Google Photos down in the description below. The reasoning for this is pretty simple. It's just copyright issues. I'm going to be showing you the moments. Clips of those specific moments. So to avoid copyright issues, just to be safe, even though technically I have the right to do it based on fair use, you know how YouTube is. So I'm going to be linking them down in the description below. You can follow the links, check them out, then come back here to the redirect and leave your comments. Let me know what you thought. Let me know what your order might be. What are some of your favorite moments in anime? And it can be from any anime, any era, does not matter. Just let me know your thoughts and your choices. But for the time being, that's pretty much all I've got to lead you off on. So once again, down in the description below, that is where you will find the links to the actual list. And for now, I'm Connie, and I'm going to sign off. So I hope you enjoy.